Sikuigar Bones here, and I'm back with Star Wars The Old Republic. This time, I'm on my Jedi Consular, and we're going to be going to Nar Shaddaa, of course. And, let's see, the Professor... Again, I've kind of forgotten where I'm at in the story. I know we're trying to help Yuan Par and the other, Jedi with the plague. I kind of forget what this one's all about.
Landed on Nar Shaddaa. Few in that world will be pleased to see you, I'm afraid. Nar Shaddaa is a den of corruption, excess, and gang violence. It is ruled by a crime syndicate, the Hutt Cartel, that takes a cut from every black deed.
Nar Shaddaa must have been a lawful place once.
At best, it was a refugee camp for the Ivakai, the original natives, until the Hutts imposed their heavy industry there. But now, despite its power, the Hutt Cartel is clashing with a new group called the Guiding Hand. The Guiding Hand's followers are fanatically loyal to an unknown leader. I believe this leader is Duras Fane, one of the missing Jedi Masters.
Is there evidence suggesting Master Fane is involved?
Fane is an undisciplined maverick, but he has great charisma, incredible skill at influencing others through the Force. This Guiding Hand has attacked Cartel's spice shipments, operations Fane despises, in a way that shouts Fane's tactics. It's him. I know it.
I'll find him, Master. Hopefully, he'll be cooperative.
Fane has flirted with darkness for years. The plague may have finally tipped the balance. Even fighting the Guiding Hand, the Cartel is immensely powerful, second only to the Republic and the Empire. So far, the Hutt Cartel has tolerated, even aided the Republic. But if it discovers a rogue Jedi is hurting business...
The Hutts might even strike against the Jedi over this.
My concern is less for the Order than for the Republic. We must find Fane before the Hutt Cartel discovers his involvement. I have a contact on Nar Shaddaa who can help you, named Theron Cedrex. Theron is a professor of exotechnology. He was once a friend of mine and of Fane's.
How do I find this Theron Cedrex?
Theron has offices on Nar Shaddaa's promenade. He's usually there, if he's not nurturing his genius in a casino. Good luck. And don't underestimate Duras Fane, Jedi. His gifts of persuasion are unsurpassed.
Ah, yes, Theron, that's right. And, Holiday, too. Or at least, yeah, I think that's her name. Oh, there's Holiday.
Hello, and welcome to the offices of Dr. Theron Cedrex. My name is Holiday, and I'm pleased to assist you. If you have an appointment, please make yourself comfortable while... Oh my goodness. What a darling outfit. I must get Theron to program me one just like it. Perhaps in a warmer shade, though.
Are you some sort of projection? Or a droid?
No. I'm more than that. Much more. I'm a fully sentient holographic life form. Unique in the galaxy. Or so Theron says. You're a Jedi, aren't you? If you're here to see Theron, he's... Well, I've been waiting for him to get back. For hours and hours.
Perhaps he's delayed. Does he often just disappear?
No, never. We can't bear to be apart, you see. Theron had a special order to design a weapon, and the customer wanted him to deliver the prototype to the Nikto sector. The aliens there hate humans. The Republic. Hygiene. He should never have agreed to go.
Give me directions, and I'll bring him home safely for you, Holiday.
I promise. I'll be ever so grateful if you do. The meeting place is in the Nikto sector's starship chop shop. It sounds like a nasty place. Please be careful.
Definitely giving me Blade Runner vibes. Anyway, we're gonna go get Theron. Time for a daring rescue.
Don't be an imbecile. The weapon's obviously my creation. If you use it against the Hutt cartel, I'll be looking for my vertebrae in a trash compactor. Deal's off.
Manchi doti puna puna. Kabuk nuni snemo.
You won't serve your master by getting angry.
Chobut I kafstuan dile jihulo kuta.
I'm begging you, please don't get him started on this again.
O grani tampio da pushi wompa. Putula musta.
Who is this master you keep talking about? What's his name?
Kunhuka taba tata kipuna. Kabano tase ma kipuna. Mali tuta odmishka.
I want to stop the darkness too. Let me join you and learn at your master's feet.
Ukili mo klunki. Nik mi chawa wermo.
Most Nikto are only worthy to kiss up to Huts. Seems like you can't even do that anymore.
Wonki atacha kapa donka. Jisa picha.
Well, it was worth a try.
That was gratifying. You rarely see delinquents getting their just desserts on this world. And from such an exquisite young woman, too. Loveliness and a lightsaber, a rare synthesis.
Theron Sedrax? Holiday said to look for you here.
Business before pleasure, I suppose. Impressive title. I'd love to hear more. When your Trandoshan friend is gone. Theron Sedrax, professor and exo-engineer at your service. Not that many around here respect my genius, especially those Nikto. Challenge the Hutt cartel? Where'd they get such delusions of grandeur?
I should start from the beginning.
So Duris Fane has a vendetta against the Hutt cartel. If any Jedi Master would risk it, Fane's the one. That's why I was right. If the Hutts find out Fane is behind this guiding hand business, it'll leave the Republic high and dry.
Hopefully I can catch him before he does any more damage.
No easy task. The Hutts have their claws, well, appendages, into everything around here. Fane will have hidden himself well. Joining the Nikto. You may have been onto something there. I know a local gang, the Red Light Lancers. A bunch of tech specialists and slicers of ill repute. Rumor is, they're part of this guiding hand.
I need to be in that gang. A Jedi Master wouldn't need slicers unless he was planning something big.
I suspect you're right. But you'll need to prove your expertise. I suppose this prototype would do it, though I hate to part with it.
I'd owe you a favor.
When you put it that way. Here you are. And here, I always wear an earpiece at handover so I can call my assistant Holiday. With this, we can speak privately. Here's the location. I'll return to my office. If Fane is using some kind of mind control, I have research to do.
Okie dokie. They did a Final Fantasy thing where the character explains something and it cuts away to a black screen. Alright, where... Oh, whatever, I'll find it later.
This is Theron Sedrax. Can you read me, Jedi?
I'm present and listening.
The Lancers leapt at the chance to hire me. Their boss, Klaysia, is at the meeting ground right now.
Okay. All the way up there. You know, now that I think about it, what's with Nar Shaddaa and cults? Like, I just did the Sith Inquisitor one, and that had a whole cult storyline. I mean, I guess it's just easier to hide here since it's somewhat lawless and easy to blend in, I suppose. Okay. Not hostile.
Where's Theron Sedrax? The darkness is coming. The Lancers need the man who solved the Meraki uplink paradox, not some unplugged Jedi.
At least he can appreciate good work.
Forget this. I have to get Theron Sedrax for the job. Master's orders.
He couldn't come. I brought my latest creation to show I'm worthy.
Huh. Impressive. But the Master said get Sedrax. Even a Jedi's no good. Bet you don't even know what a D3TR port is.
A D3TR port is used to fix computer spikes. Basic stuff. He's playing with you.
They repair computer spikes, of course.
All right, but that was a gimme. So if you were gonna slice Nar Shaddaa's traffic control towers, what channel would you cut?
Any channel, I suppose. Apart from 552. Too risky.
552 is the only channel that would present a real challenge.
Seriously? Impressive. None of my people can crack cartel security. In the name of the Master, the Red Light Lancers and the Guiding Hand welcome you, sister.
So, how can a Jedi help the Lancers and the Guiding Hand?
The Master wanted Theron Sedrax for a special job. It'll do for your initiation test. If you live, the Hutt cartel shares a bunch of spice factories with the Empire in the lower industrial sector. The Master wants them destroyed.
If all your Lancers couldn't do this, sending one person seems odd.
Yeah, but you have unique skills. Go to the Defense Network Control Room and disrupt the protocols on the primary control node. That'll trigger the factory's automated defenses. Turrets, droids, poison gas, the factories and their workers will be wiped out. The Hutt cartel will see what the Guiding Hand can do.
I'd hoped Nar Shaddaa would bring a true challenge.
We should have recruited you sooner. I'll be monitoring the cartel's defense network, so I'll know exactly when the job is done. Don't keep us waiting.
That's a tricky proposition, Jedi. Meet me at my offices. I'll get started on a way to help you.
Did you see that? He just walked away and then reset his position. That was funny. Also, I'm like obviously talking to someone with an earpiece in front of him and he doesn't comment or anything. It's freaking hilarious. Theron.
Oh, Theron. What a deliciously daring idea. I'll have to watch out, in case you get any more.
Dearest Holiday, I always save my finest inspiration for you.
Pardon the interruption.
Ah, hello again. I believe I promised to help destroy those Hutt cartel factories for the Lancers, and I found the perfect solution. A few years ago, I acquired a Sith Overseer's ID. I've modified it with the permissions to trigger those defenses, kill everyone, and bring the factories down.
I won't kill innocent factory workers. I want an alternative.
Jedi, those people make spice for the Hutt cartel, and Klaysia won't be easy to fool.
I won't sacrifice people if there's any chance to save them.
I do have a resonator key, a rather rare device. Very well. Attach it to the primary control node, and Klaysia will register its signal as a network failure. The defense network control room will be near the factories in the lower industrial sector. Once you reach it, I'll help you from there. I don't envy you. That sector's a toxic nightmare, besides which there's Imperial soldiers, patrol droids, and worse.
I'll handle it.
Stop right there. This is an Imperial control station. I'm authorized to use deadly force protecting cartel Imperial interests. State your business or get out.
You dare impede a Sith in her duties. I should take your head for this.
An inspection? Please forgive me. I meant no disrespect. Productivity is down, but we'll drive the workers harder. Double our quota next month.
The wealth of the Empire is at stake. Incompetence will be punished.
I'll see to it personally that matters improve.
You're a disgrace to the Empire. Your mere presence offends me. Leave.
Yes. Yes, my lord. At once.
Wow, glad that works. I don't look like a Sith at all. In fact, I look like the opposite.
primary control node is active. Attach that resonator key to the node. In a moment, Clasia will think the factories are being destroyed.
Jedi, it's Clage. I've been monitoring the Hutt Cartel's defense network. That operation was smooth. The factories never saw it coming. You've got real talent.
I wish to give nothing but my best efforts to the Guiding Hand.
No kidding. You definitely earned this, then. The Master himself has heard about you. He wants you to be presented to him, in person.
The Master wants to meet me? I hope I'm worthy.
The Master's waiting at our headquarters in the Red Light Sector. It's in an old store. Here, I'll upload it to your map. Don't be long. Our fight against the Hutt Cartel is heating up, and the Master doesn't like delays.
Alright, set up a meeting. Okie.
Come, Jedi, don't keep me waiting. I've been looking forward to this, ever since Clasia mentioned his new star. Poor Clasia. Good slicer, but he really should get out more. He's almost as out of touch as the Jedi Council. Tell me, has Seo Bakarn lightened up, or is he still the same old stuffed robe?
Master Fane, you're ill. Tell me where you are, and I can cure you.
Now, that cure part is a little offensive. This plague has enlightened me. Those Jedi rules, I rarely bothered with them before, but now I see them for what they are. But I don't have the patience to explain. In fact, you've become a nuisance I need to eliminate.
The worst you can do is make me one with the Force, Master.
Then give in without a fight, like a properly stoic Jedi. I'd love to duel you myself, but the darkness is coming. Destroying the Hutt Cartel demands my full attention. Kill her. Bring me her head when it's over.
Well, that was to be expected. I forgot that's what he looks like, though. Kinda threw me off for a second.
Maybe a scratch here and there, but the Force was my shield.
Can't believe Fane would do that to another Jedi.
Skocharad mas kosla, svetod tranis, kundakulua, your scow pocket.
However, Fane may have made a mistake by using that holo transmitter. Check the holo transmitter, Jedi. Press the small switch underneath, and we'll see what can be done. I thought so. Holiday, my dear, would you oblige?
Of course. Oh my, Fane hasn't covered his tracks very well. I'll just untangle the signal.
I can't let Fane cause any more havoc.
When I found Holiday, I discovered this enchanting woman was supported by a computer network of incredible sophistication. With so much untapped runtime, it seemed a waste not to teach her about slicing.
Found him! Fane's signal traces back to... ooh, Shadowtown.
I sense it earned that name.
Shadowtown is an Imperial prison for the most dangerous prisoners in the galaxy. Well nigh impenetrable. The security there is the best on Nar Shaddaa.
If Fane's there, I must be able to get inside too.
Actually, we may have the advantage. Shadowtown has such exceptional security because the builders had it designed by the best minds, including myself. Come back to my offices, and we'll parse the problem. I also have something to help you against Fane.
Why is Kaizen, like, disapproving of everything I say? Like, I'm showing bravery and initiative going to Shadowtown, and he's like, oh, I don't like that. You confuse me sometimes, Kaizen.
Please, I have nothing but respect for the Hutt Cartel, but this is...
They say a Jedi's behind this guiding hand. We've seen a Jedi coming out of these offices. Start talking, Cedrax.
Perhaps I could be of some assistance?
I'm with the Hutt Cartel, investigating rumors that the Jedi run the Guiding Hand. Cedrax worked for them, and now here you are. I'll have to report this.
I'm just a friend of Dr. Cedrax. As for this Guiding Hand, I assure you, no Jedi are involved.
Funny, because word is that a Jedi Master's behind it.
The Jedi have nothing whatsoever to do with the Guiding Hand. Report that to your masters.
I guess the Jedi have nothing to do with the Guiding Hand. Sorry to have bothered you.
I'm sorry, I couldn't resist.
That was too close. The Hutt Cartel is closing in on Fane. And for a moment there, you sounded like him. Like we don't have enough trouble. Holiday pinpointed Fane, deep in Shadowtown's residential area. There's dozens of cameras, guards, and crazed prisoners between us and him.
You handle the cameras and I'll handle the prisoners. For the guards, we can set a distraction.
I like your approach. In terms of Fane's mind control ability, I have a little something to handle that.
A little something? You're so modest, Theron.
I've been consulting with Master Sayo Bakarn, and I've built an exotech device that should prevent Fane from brainwashing us.
Good thinking, but we should get moving.
Shadowtown. I never planned to see it in person. But I'm ready when you are, Jedi.
Alright, let's go. New companion. Nice.
Wait, Jedi. I need to scramble the Shadowtown camera uplink from here, but if the guard spots any glitches, he'll sound the alarm.
Don't fret. He won't see a thing.
We only need a minute to muss up the camera uplink. When we're through, he won't notice the difference.
Hey! I didn't know there were Jedi prisoners here. Get back from the guard tower.
How do you put up with this place?
I'm well paid and well armed, so get back from the guard tower.
You prisoners. Every day, more griping. You're lucky we don't just clean this place out.
Jedi, we're all done.
Good luck with all this.
Get lost before I lose my temper.
I've marked our next target on your map. We should hurry.
That was a pretty casual interaction with the guard. Did you just let prisoners just wander around?
We can cut the power to Fane's hideout here, but it's complicated. It'll take some time.
Don't worry about that. I'll protect you.
Holiday, darling, a little help?
Forgot my... You're that overseer, aren't you? Can I... Now, wait a minute. What's he doing with the power junction? Hey! You're no Sith!
You found whatever you came for. There's nobody else here. Now you're leaving.
Yes, I... Talking to myself, I must be slipping.
Do you stir the brains of everyone you meet, Jedi? Fane's hideout has lost all power. Any security systems will be shut down. Sending that Imperial grunt away helped me keep my concentration. I thank you.
The Jedi way is to serve.
This is our chance. We should hurry.
All right, hideout. I mean, it's not that much of a hideout.
Very good, Jedi. You survived both my Morgukai and this dank little town. Yuan Par taught you well.
Master Yuan prepared me to face anything.
Has dear Yuan ever told you about Malachor III? The truth, I mean. During our mission, we had quite the affair. She was something in the day, and her advances became irresistible.
You're trying to distract me. It won't work.
But the truth is so very important. Our passion, it paved the way for darkness to enthrall the others and destroy our friend, Parcanis Tark. That memory tormented me for years, but now I'm free. Free of guilt, free of fear.
I have the ability to shield you from the plague and stop this insanity.
Fane, if the Hutt Cartel finds out about you, the Republic's finished out here. This has to stop.
My, my. You got Theron Sedrax to care about something, Jedi. That's a gift I want on my side. Now, serve me and... Ah! What the... what is that thing?
A little trifle of exotech. To ensure you won't be influencing my Jedi friend.
Ugh, my head. I should have known you'd bring one of your damn toys.
You've been stripped of your ability to influence me. This is over.
How dare you? You think you can challenge me?
Yes.
Really, you haven't heard of us.
That's quite enough.
I like Theron's little ability there where he uses Holiday. Just a little unique ability. I wish we'd see more of that from some of the other companions. I mean, there's others that do have unique abilities like that, but not as, visible, I guess.
Enough. I yield. But kill me. Kill a thousand, it doesn't matter. Lord Vivekar will never stop.
You will not die, Master Fane. I can help.
No. No one can help me. The darkness is coming.
His condition's deteriorating. We should act quickly.
Fane's already down. That saves us some trouble.
Fane is in my charge. Explain what you want.
I'm an official representative of the Hutt Cartel, and that man belongs to us. The guiding hand has gone too far. Jedi don't get to interfere with our business, not without consequences. Hand Fane over, or the Republic sees what unhappy Hutts can do.
Fane belongs to the Jedi, not the Hutt Cartel.
If the Hutts don't get him, every Republic agent on Nar Shaddaa will find their lives suddenly complicated.
The Hutts are businessmen. What's a fair price for a Jedi Master's life?
Credits do make happy Hutts, but your master there was bad for business. It'll cost you. I guess we can negotiate with your council over the details. Okay, Fane's yours, but we will collect, Jedi.
It was a pleasure doing business with you.
And with you. Goodbye.
You made a break in the darkness, but it is only momentary.
The darkness won't trouble you anymore.
I feel better. Much better. Wait, you look pale. Are you all right? You woke me from that nightmare. I've done some terrible things, haven't I?
The plague drove you to this. You couldn't help it.
I could have, if I had been wiser. All of this. But fighting the Hutt Cartel wasn't wrong. Jedi should battle evil, not appease it.
The deal I struck was for the greater good, not to appease anyone.
I've never been that cool-headed. I envy you.
Once I've freed the gang leaders, I'll return to Tython. I'm sure Siobhan is already preparing to lecture me.
Do consider listening this time, Fane. It might save you some tribulation in the future.
Maybe so. Thank you. Both of you. I owe you my sanity and my life.
At least those Hutt cartel guys were quick to make a deal. They were, like, oddly okay with it.
Congratulations on your handling of Fane. Not to mention the Hutt cartel.
Theron, honey, someone's been calling our offices. Master Siobhan of the Jedi Council, asking for our friend to call back.
Goodbye, Theron. Thanks for the help.
I suppose. I should get back to my offices. Genius never takes a vacation. This was fun. Like old times with Sio and Fane. Anyway, glad I could be of assistance. Take care, Jedi.
Alright. Well, I guess we're going to our hangar. Oh, got some visitors.
Theron, look over there. Hey, Jedi, yoo-hoo!
Ah, here she is, our fair Jedi. Fashionably late, making an entrance.
I thought you two had gone back to your offices.
After our thrilling sojourn in Shadowtown, I came back to all the contracts piled up on my desk. Humdrum, tedious, boring. And I realized, Nar Shaddaa's charms have staled. I want adventure, excitement, to see something of the galaxy. So, in exchange for a single billet on your ship, you can have the tech expertise of Dr. Theron Sedrax exclusively at your disposal. What do you think?
You aren't leaving Holiday behind, are you?
Wherever my Theron goes, I go. I promise I don't take up any space. This software shell is quite slimming.
Now, how could you say no to her, Jedi? Besides, good looks, brains, and battle prowess? We share a rare combination. Our kind should stick together.
Why not just drape yourself over her a little more, Theron?
Holiday, no other woman has the runtime to understand me like you do. Now, shall we go?
Well, guess we've got more company. Let's get out of here.
I've heard a report from Nar Shaddaa. The Guiding Hand has disbanded, and the Hutt cartel has withdrawn its vendetta. Your handling of the cartel was extremely impressive. Diplomatic skill under pressure is a rare gift. Now perhaps Duras Fane can be rehabilitated.
Maybe Master Fane will be wiser after this.
He often shrugs off the lessons life gives him. With luck, this one will stick. I am glad your mission on Nar Shaddaa was a success, but now I have an urgent matter that requires your attention. We received a distress signal from the Republic starship Corrida, and we suspect it's plague-related.
Is there a Jedi Master on board?
No, not a Master. A Jedi passenger. She has lost her mind and killed several people. Of particular interest, the Jedi in question is Lorana Fane, Master Duras Fane's daughter. Fane is on his way back to Tython. But I've asked him to join us over Holo. I thought he should be kept informed.
I should hope so, Sile. Being a Jedi doesn't stop me from caring about my own daughter.
I may gain insight into this plague from Lorana.
Any discovery about Vivekar or how the plague is spread could be vital. You will dock in the ship's forward section, where Lieutenant Bella Wynn and her men have managed to find safety. Find Lorana Fane. Shield her if you can and see what you can learn. Go with care.
Alright, looks like we've got our next mission, but that's going to be the end for this episode. So yeah, got a new companion, Theron, and I guess by extension, Holiday too. But yeah, pretty cool. Thank you guys for watching, as always. And I'll see you next time. Bones out.